Welcome back to Divinity Original Sin.
So this is the ancient Academy of the Eternals.
I suspect it's seen better days.
A bit like yourself.
Oh, what? What the fuck you just fucking say? The fuck you just fucking... I'm the fucking mother tree, piece of shit. Anyways, okay.
I'm casting so much shade. Oh, hey, traps.
Fuck. He just walks into it.
I've spotted a trap. Fucking sideshow, Bob.
Alright. Alright, press the lever. I mean,
hey,
clearly
Effin. In this room over here?
Clearly Effin is jealous of the fucking team cohesion we have going here. Just saying.
I mean, I don't know, man.
Oh man.
The fuck is this?
I don't know. What the fuck's what?
It's over here.
It's a door.
Past the door, you plonker.
Oh, it's a Stargate. Can you unlock it? Okay.
Boom.
Yeah, an armament of the one.
Oh, guess who the one is?
Well, I mean, I was able to go through here. Arena of Ages. There was a fucking bird here.
Bruh.
Fuck?
You walked past two chests.
I mean, I figured you had them. Oh, shit.
Good helmet?
No. I didn't even look at your helmet. The Bane's here.
Oh, Bane?
Yeah, Bane, the masked man. Also, I gave you a strength thing by accident.
Sure, by accident.
Yeah.
That is not better. Do you want that?
Probably. Give it to fucking Yoshi. Yeah, definitely better than the shit he has. I like how Beast is about to just take his shit.
Massive and imposing, creaks to life as you approach.
You must leave.
Okay. Ask what the deal is with the mirrors.
I am an automaton. I recognize and respond. Do not presume that I have self-awareness. Now you must leave.
Tell you've come a long way and you're not leaving yet.
You are not divine. You must leave or die. You can not win this fight.
I mean, we can totally fuck this thing up.
Maybe we should come back with a divine, I don't know.
Or
maybe the
Arm
one
divine.
Needs to talk to him.
Okay, fine, go talk to him. The one.
I'd do that. Talk in the mirror. Wait, why does he give a fuck about me?
Alright, just walk past and see what happens.
I'm gonna die!
Actually, it does give a fuck, because I don't think it's talking to anybody. It just warned us both, I think.
Yeah, I'll just get out of here then.
Alright.
Unless you want to fuck around and...
I mean, I want to kill them, but you want to become divine, so... either way.
Oh, you want to do this?
I mean, no, we'll fucking... We'll do it your way. We'll fucking go through the Haunted Mansion of Horrors and the Academy.
Maybe you'll come back and be like, you're divine now. Like, yeah, damn
Dragoon.
Yes, that's the thing I was going for.
Oh, cool, phase capacitor. How did you miss that?
I mean, I just kind of saw the portal, was like, hey, what's that?
Hey, I have a present for you. Here you go.
Talk to you, bro.
Okay, I brought you ice, a cup of tea. Alright.
I mean, is that a thing outside?
I mean, I see, Voidwoken Delegate. I mean, I would like to speak to that delegate of the Voidwoken.
I mean, yes, I'm here representing the Voidwoken.
Why, hello there.
Hey, Chitstain.
Voidwoken stares intently at you. This creature seems different. It sways with a sinewy purpose. Intelligence glints in its eyes.
Step back, Hanola. The time of mortals draws to a close. We have returned to claim what is ours. We have returned to claim the world.
Ask the Voidwalking White calls you a thief.
All mortals are thieves. You have stolen our world. All the world is ours.
Ask, tell the Voidwalking it's wrong. The world does not belong to the Void and never will.
We are not the Void, mortal. We are of the world. You are of the Void. When we were banished, you were made. You owe your entire existence to us. You owe us everything.
Start to think that this might actually be the whole truth, and all the truth.
We were betrayed by the seven usurpers. They took our powers and used them to create you. They sent us to the Void and thought we'd never return. They were wrong. And now they will face the wrath of the king.
The seven usurpers. Ask if he means the seven gods.
They were little more than local barons until Fane the traitor found the veil. In their greed, the seven tore its fabric. This gave them power. It made them gods. And it let the Void into the world and saw us banished to its clutches.
Tell them that they can never return. They bring the Void with them. The Void destroys all.
You left us no choice. We had no other tools. We shall return, and then we shall cast out the Void. Do not resist us. We shall be who we once were, and the world shall be restored to what it was before. We were betrayed.
I tell you, you had nothing to do with any betrayal.
Because of that betrayal, you exist. Because of what was stolen from us, you exist. Because of the powers we lost, you exist. We will have them back. But we will not fight your husk, mortal. The time will come when the thieving coward inside of you must step out. If it can still walk. You shall end then.
Interesting story.
What you were told hangs in the air like a noxious cloud. The Voidwoken were Eternals, robbed of their source in order to create you. They allied themselves with the Void so they could return.
You should never ally yourself with a force more powerful than yourself. Sooner or later, such an alliance becomes the root of your own slavery.
I can understand their anger, if not their methods. Revenge should be exact, not indiscriminate.
Wait, so you are not a part of these conversations anymore. Why?
No, it's because I was listening to the other guy still.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Hey, where's this go?
Outside.
Something seems to be blocking the way. Something seems to be blocking the way.
Something's blocking the way, though.
Yeah, outside.
Oh, but it's not actually going outside.
Because we didn't open the door outside.
Oh. Well, we didn't have to. We found the back entrance. Hey, dwarf, can you come pick this for us, or are you going to get fucking butt mad at
me? Way ahead of you, buddy.
Thanks. Making fun of him. Alright, you can loot the broken sarcophagus. I'm going to get a phase capacitor and supernova scroll.
It's worthless.
I mean, there's nothing really here either. Please, dwarf, please. Alright, let me give this to Effin. What'd you get?
Probably a plate or something, I don't know.
You weren't even paying attention. Good shit.
Turn the lights out.
Alright, let me look at the fucking tablet.
I can understand this reads in the footsteps of the Eternals, But what that means remains to be seen.
There's another door here. You see some shit over there. Holy shit, there's... Oh god, that's a delicious source pool over there. Okay, we're going this way.
Source pool?
Yeah. Like, literally a swimming pool of source. Yeah. Oh, there's a shield here.
Blocked.
Eternal conductor. Eternal conductor.
It may still be in working order.
I mean, is that something to do with the phase capacitor?
Blocked. Blocked. Force won't work.
Alright. Here's the thing. I have two of these phase conductors, phase capacitors. But I can't get that one on top there. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
There's one that I can't actually... I can't get this one up there, so... I guess we'll continue on. I've given up already. I don't want to be a Godwoken anymore. This would be able to take the helm.
To be Godwoken anyway.
Exactly. Sorry, it's... I don't know what the... Is it Godwoken?
Library. I feel right at home.
Divine.
Divine, yes.
Here we go.
Tools of Source Vampirism. It briefly, it speaks about the darkly about the risks and the benefits of taking source from living beings. It speaks of their condemnation to oblivion, of source ill-gained. The words tantalize you rather than disgust you. Strange hunger inside grows inside you, a hunger that you never knew until now. Suddenly you're perfectly aware that you could satisfy this hunger if you'd only speak the spell. Well, I like this. Yeah. Spirit vision. Opening one's eyes to glory of source, but then your eyes begin to tingle. Everything becomes brighter, sharper. Blacks and black and whites become glorious bursts of color and fade back into their accustomed spectrum. You know that now you may speak to the spell and all see. But we have both of those, so.
Well, I gave you an unidentified ring.
Ow! I think I'm missing something here.
Here we go. Ring of Fate. That is a super nice ring. Oh my god, that is such a good ring for you. No, for you. It's not for me. Fuck. I want your stupid shit.
Yeah, that's a good ring.
Hey, you're welcome. The least I could do for the champion in the arena.
Oh, you my Doring fan?
Of course I am. Schematics. Automatons. Talisman. Intelligence, necromancer, lore master, bartering. Holy shit. There you go. It's like they knew. Like they knew.
No summoning, but yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. It's not 100% perfect. It's fucking trash. Just vendor it. You wanna give it to me? I'll just fucking throw it on the ground and just light it on fire if you want.
I believe you.
And you're over encumbered.
That's why I just gave all my grenades to Beast. Not all of them, but most of them.
Most of them. Ah, nice. Books. I don't have fucking time to read all that.
Hey, there's a named body here. I wonder if that means... Hey!
Oh shit, spooks.
An elegant and intelligent looking lizard. She gives you a haughty look, then turns away. A hunger rises deep within you.
Your god whispers to teach her a lesson, to consume her source, obey your god.
The hunger dies away, for now.
Why is it telling us to consume this source?
The spirit of a rather old man dodders around, seemingly oblivious to the condition of the room. He turns and offers you a genial smile.
Ah, a new student. I admire your enthusiasm, but I'm just about to close the gallery for the evening. You'll have to return in the morning.
Say you're no student, it's not night, and this gallery is... this gallery of his is little more than ashes and rubble.
The ghost frowns with confusion, then wags a reprimanding finger at you.
You're new, so I won't report your insolence. but you had better learn some manners if you hope to make use of the gallery. All the powers that a god woken needs are documented in these tomes. The gallery is the most important part of the whole academy, as far as I'm concerned. I will not allow it to be disrespected.
Inquire about this place.
Oh, come now, surely you must have heard of the gallery. That's the repository for the godwoken tombs. I will not allow it to be disrespected.
Who are you?
I am Master Trelly, curator of the gallery. I'll be here at your service, of course, as you carry out your studies. But there's time for that yet. I'm closing for the night, as I said.
All right, peace. A human skeleton.
Her memories flow into you as water to a stream. You are Tarion Grey. You are godwoken, but you will not be divine. You know this because you are in love with a colleague and rival. You are in love with Redalus, and he is in love with you. You have agreed to leave the academy together, but now Redalus is missing. Redalus went to see the Chancellor, and you have not seen him since. You're on your way to the Chancellor's chambers when a man's voice calls your name. Lucian the Divine cups your chin, and a gentle pain stabs your heart. Lucian smiles at you, and then is gone, and you worry so for Redalus.
Allow the understanding that she's dead to seep into her soul.
Believing it comes from her own mind, she realizes the truth. She was murdered by Lucian the Divine. Redalus too must be dead, or he would have come for her by now. She bows her head and cries. She knows Redalus went to see the Chancellor in his chambers. She did not know that Lucian was already there. She weeps.
Rip.
You pause. Lucian was the Divine. Why would he want to harm anyone in the Academy, from where his successor ought to rise?
Well, what are you doing right now? Oh.
Again, I was...
Oh, does that matter? If you're in a conversation... Okay.
I'm just still listening in, so I didn't get to get part of the conversation.
Oh, because I saw them both pop up, though. Has that ever been a problem before? It's weird. Alright, well. A ruler who kills indiscriminately doesn't elicit sympathy. He should have known better.
Even an assassin like myself recoils from a divine rejoicing in slaughter.
Apparently Lucian's a bitch.
I gotta push the button.
Huh? You did what?
I gotta push the button.
Okay.
Very good.
Oh, good times.
Ow! I think I'm missing something here. Ow! I think I'm missing something here.
Okay, it just keeps saying we're missing something here. Well, that's a way to get into that room, but... How do we get into there? Cause the levers don't do anything either. Or
probably picked.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to try, cause you know, maybe.
I'll talk with maybe some other people that are around here. Spirit of Candor. Let's go see what he's up to.
The ghost's memories slip easily into your mind. His name is Candor, and he thinks he's ready to ascend. He thinks he can be godwoken, ready to step up should Lucian lose the war. He's wrong. He'll die. He did die before he even made it to the Chancellor to ask for permission to fight in the arena of the One. And what's more, he was murdered.
All right. Delve deeper.
You are Candor, and you are, you believe, ready to step up. Your tutors disagree, but you want the Chancellor to hear your case. Instead, you find a man you've never met. A great and powerful sorcerer. And as his shadow falls upon you, you realize that this is Lucian the Divine himself. He gives you a smile of the utmost benevolence and grace, and you realize, as Candor, that you are far from ready. You turn and flee towards the library to warn your tutors, but Lucian is too fast. He cuts you down. Your Candor the Godwoken, dead by the hand of the Divine. A hunger rises deep within you, a desire for his source. This yearning is not yours, but it demands satisfaction.
No.
The hunger dies away, for now.
So, apparently, Zoral Stissa wants me to consume corpses or something. It's weird. Alright, let me talk to this guy.
You are Leonard Rawl. You are a godwoken and a thief. You keep your secrets well. even from yourself?
Forced your way into his memories.
You are Leonard Rawl, Godwoken, thief. If you can't earn a place in Lucian's shadow, you're going to steal it. You think you'll find advantage in the Forbidden Library. But first, you have to steal the keys. Your tutors have one each, but you can't risk getting caught. You'd earn yourself a trip to the Chancellor's Chamber, one from which you suspect you would not return.
Search the memories for the Chancellor's Chambers.
Your best friend, Redalus, was your rival. You knew that he was weak. You made sure the Chancellor knew it too. And while your friend was in the Chancellor's secret room, you stole the capacitor from the Chancellor's own table. But then, you heard a noise. You heard the sound of your best friend's murder. You fled. You hid the capacitors you'd taken and set out to steal the rest. You were lurking here, plotting, when you were overtaken with a sense of love. You felt at peace. You felt Lucian's hand on your shoulder. You did not feel the sword blade enter your back. A hunger rises deep within you.
I'm not eating corpses.
You are Leonard Rawl, Godwoken, but first you have to steal the keys.
It wants me to consume all these corpses. It's fucking weird. So Lucian the Divine killed everybody here, by the way.
Oh, I see.
Why?
Don't forget, I have to open the door.
Okay. What are you doing? It's an order?
I'm following this ghost around, because he knew the sequence at the door. There was a button by that bookshelf. You can see it right there.
Oh, I see.
Like, he stood there, did nothing. I was like, well, why'd he stand there?
Oh. Too smart, 5 me. Well, we're in the dean's office. Let's go fucking put a whoopee cushion on his chair, or talk to him.
His memory comes to you like hound to master. Your name is Redalus, and you are Godwoken. But you know that you can never be divine. You are in love with Tarion, your rival, and that love makes you weak. You hear rumors of a god king who would free you to be with Tarion. You seek the Chancellor's knowledge of this king, but when you find the Chancellor, he lies dead. A figure stands over him. Lucian, the great divine. He smiles at you and bids you approach him. He lays a hand upon your shoulder, and his blade slices your gut. As you fall, poor Redalus, you know that you will never see your Tarion again.
Show him where the spirit of Tarion may be found, given the belief that he is free to go.
Redalus awakens as if from a daze. He takes what would have been a breath, were he still alive, and breaks into a run.
All right. Ghostfuckers. Counselor.
Welcome to the Forbidden Library. Do not fear the truth, though it smash your world to pieces. Do not fear the truth about the gods.
Ask him for the truth about the gods.
The gods destroy what they have made. You think them cruel, but they are not. They own us, and will do with us what they must.
A thought arrives from deep within. A single word. Lies.
Ask him if he knows a student by the name of Redalus.
Redalus sought the secrets of the gods. Redalus sought the God King. And Redalus died at Lucian's hand.
Alright.
Hunger rises deep within you. You, or the thing inside you, wants his source so badly you can taste it. The hunger dies.
Alright. Once again, every time I talk to something, it's like trying to fucking make me eat the source. Ah, oh, physical bow. Here you go, Sabeel.
I gave you a bunch of shit.
Alright. To who?
Reference.
Oh shit, fucking tomes. Yeah. A book of the crafting of the Swarmbreaker, and more importantly, its destruction, a scythe powerful enough to challenge the will of a god. It was broken into a shaft and a blade, hidden on the nameless isle safely out of mortal hands. Okay. I have one part of that, by the way.
I think it's pretty important because they seem to be things we can actually get.
Yeah, it would appear to be. A volume, a list of great many weapons and their origins. Athema, a blade capable of killing the first target it touches, yet no more than that. A crystalline sword that could so much as destroy a god but would lie dormant forever and after. Okay, so that's the blade that guy's putting together. Dazing Bolt. Okay, I'll give that to you. Is this actually like... Do these phase capacitors, are they charged? I guess they are charged. History of the Academy. Alright. So... Alright, so you got everything here, I guess.
Okay, so the schematics, did you just see them all?
Yeah. By the way, I found a way to cheat and go down to the,
Yeah, I went down, just down there.
Oh, fuck you then. Oh, there's a fucking Eternal Arbiter there, though. What the hell's Louise doing here, the fuck? Were you actually down here? What the, oh my god.
Vayne's there, too.
Yeah, there's a lot of fucking shit here. In my inventory now. Alright. Should we say hello? Oh, we're not allowed to actually go down there. Weird. What's blocking me from going down there?
Can you throw your teleporter pyramid down there?
Very good question. Where is my teleporter pyramid? Fuck. It's one of these many items that I have. Man, you don't even know how I feel with all these items I have to sort through.
Oh, I can never imagine.
No, can't see. Apparently it's just an invisible wall here.
Okay, so I guess they want you to get down there, like, hey look, secrets. But
was there, was there actually something down there or no?
Money.
Okay. Well, I assume we're supposed to go in, like, the actual way, like, use the phase capacitors. Gotta
figure out the puzzle.
I mean, it's to put the phase capacitors on each of the objects, but...
There's a phase capacitor in here.
Okay. I mean, I have, like, a billion of them, though. Oh, yeah, you're right, there's one. I guess that would open the door, wouldn't it? But we'll try it anyways.
Maybe.
A beam... Perhaps we can harness
somehow. Oh!
Okay. We can use the meme bean.
Meme beams?
Yeah. Oh.
Where's that go? Okay.
That thing, here. Okay. I'm coming over. There you go. And it goes right through. Oh, neat. Don't worry.
That's smart.
Oh, okay, so that's how you use that one. Nice. Nice. Man, you're so smart, I think you should become an arena champion. Alright, I'm gonna go talk to Louise and stuff. So hello.
The Temple of the One.
Hi.
Hey there, Chief. Miss me?
What? Why is she a skeleton? The fuck? Okay, Stern is surprised she's undead.
As it turns out, when one friend turns their back on you, another turns toward you with open arms. You left me to die. The God King offered me a new life. Quite an easy choice of allegiances, isn't it? Good luck, of course. You're going to need it. Badly.
Ah, well, she doesn't like us, apparently. How about that Fane?
You vile, sniveling little beast. How dare you?
Oh, what, your skeleton too? Oh, yeah.
How dare you reject us?
Ask how he can still be here.
How many times did I have to tell you? I am eternal. Perhaps I should thank you. If not for your cruelty, I would not have met him. If not for your crimes, I would never have been reunited with my people. But now I am whole. And soon, you will be torn to pieces.
Oh, nice. Is there anyone else that we didn't have in our party? Is it just
Fane? That's all.
Oh, okay. Hello, Bishop Alexander.
You've made it far, sorcerer. Too far.
Ask if this is what he truly wants.
Alexander offers only a stoic nod in affirmation, his eyes glowering intensely.
This is how it is meant to be. How my father intended it to be. Even here, he guides me to my destiny.
You realize what he's insinuating. Ask him if he truly believes that Lucien would kill everyone in the Academy just to aid his son's chances of ascending.
Of course he did! Every Godwoken here was a threat to his legacy, so he did away with them. Now, once I'm rid of you, I will be free to succeed him. I am destined to be the Divine. Don't try to meddle with destiny.
Growl that he stumbled on every step of the way here. He ought to aside and let the true protector of Rivellon rise. Oh yeah.
Alexander's resolve visibly crumbles under the force of your words. When he speaks, his voice is a croak.
It's a curse to be a great man's son, you know. Truly a curse. How could I ever hope to lead the world out of darkness when I can't even escape my father's shadow? Someone stronger than me needs to become the next Divine of Rivellon. I think you have what it takes. I will do everything I can to support you.
Oh, cool. So we don't have to... I guess we just avoided a big fight with him. Instead, he will support us in the arena. What does Louise have to say?
It's not too late, you know. You could still accept the Covenant. You could still join him. Join me in eternal life.
Yeah, they don't seem to really change. How about the Eternal Arbiter? What do you have to say? Hello.
Are your studies complete?
We're ready.
All Godwoken have completed their studies.
Alright.
I take you now to the arena of the One. There you may fall, or you may rise.
Ah, sure. Let's do it, baby.
Ring-a-ding-ding, baby.
The fuck is this gonna be?
Mortal Kombat.
To the death.
So it begins.
Alright.
The first Godwoken to enter the Wellspring becomes divine.
Is this movement skills?
Is that it?
May the new divine be worthy. For the rest, may he have mercy on your soul. To the Wellspring.
I probably should save it.
Begin.
So this is it. The arena of the One.
Oh, what? Is he talking to you? What the fuck? Why?
Because I'm the One.
Are you?
I'll stand to my word, sorcerer. God welcome. Whatever happens here, I'll fight at your side.
He's my pet!
I am the chosen one. I alone will ascend.
Wait, where's my characters?
Throne pillars.
So who do I even control here? Oh no.
Everyone.
Oh.
Alright, so...
Oh, we just gotta kill Louise and stuff?
Actually, it's just a fucking race, so,
Is it a...
BRB becoming divine! Down there with it? No, I have to drop it.
Man, I thought Sabiel had my back.
Whee!
But can we just kill them?
Probably. So shit, what up? Fade, get on the ground!
Oh man. I mean, I guess I'll just have...
Oh, on the way.
Huh? Who? He's in the way, you say?
There are enemies along the way.
Oh. Well, I mean, all we have to do is touch the thing, right? Yeah.
Alright, so shall we be fucking petty trying to... Let's be real, you gotta get them before I get there.
Well, what makes you say that?
Wait, what? I actually control Alexander?
Oh, what does he do? The fuck? Wait, you get to control him? What the fuck? I'm the one who convinced him to join us. Hey, what if you make Alexander go to be the divine?
I don't think I should.
Asking for a friend.
Alexander's blessing, courage, stuff, and make it. He's a healer. Fuck you. I see the way to become divine. Come on. Oh, you motherfucker. You I will become divine, I swear to God.
You have nether swap and shit.
Yeah, nether swap. Yeah, sure, whatever.
You just swapped with fucking Beast.
Oh, can I be so grossly incandescent?
You just fucking sucker punch him.
Shit. Fuck you, dude. Oh, this is gonna be a bad idea. I would like you to save because this could really backfire. Dude, I'm gonna become divine. Initiative is so good. Oh, this is stupid.
Oh man.
Holy shit, I'm a bad man. Back to the pit. Okay, fam?
What? Alright, let's see how far.
Alright. Can you beat how far I got with my bullshit?
Let's see.
Mine.
Kind of.
It's kind of fucky that I have to like use Bishop Alexander to get this far.
Oh,
Spiel might do it though.
I mean, Spiel's helping me.
I mean, like, she gets two turns though, is what I mean.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, but then, like, it'll be wrong though, because then she'd be divine.
What?
Oh, look how you're getting shit on for me. Oh, Mike, you want me to be divine?
What are you on about?
Cause you were slightly behind, you're taking all the aggro for me.
Yeah, it's fine.
No, stop it! You wouldn't waste arrows on me, would you? Of course you realize it means war!
Oh man. Well, it was bound to happen.
I knew it was coming. That's too real.
Ah, oh, fuck. Only one can be divine. Let me think here. Fuck. You have the pawn, so that won't work. Let me think here. Buff me, Sabeel. Oh, she buffed herself, the fuck?
Yeah, what are you fucking trying to do there, bud?
You agree, but...
Come on, Lozy.
Oh, shit.
Not on me!
He almost had you. Oh, fuck.
No, you stupid elementals. Do something else. Hey, what can I do?
Wait, why didn't Sibyl get her second turn?
You used a second turn, pretty sure.
No, did I? I adrenaline for it. Oh, well.
Alright, what can I do from up here? How many source points does he have? 3. Can I fly? No, I kind of. Don't bullshit me, it says there's a pixel there. Come on!
Don't, how come you get a like fucking that? Extra person? That's such bullshit. I convinced him.
Whee!
Dude, the game does everything. He fucking cheated every way possible.
Oh man, that's such a close range spell. I can't do that. Shit.
Are you stunned, babe?
It was Maximus Decimus Maximus Decimus Maximus. And I will have my vengeance in this life or the next. Alright, what can I do from here? Path didn't drop to my ass. No, I saw the pixel, come on. I hate when the game does this. Oh, what? Good enough. Hey, Seville.
Yo.
How's it going?
Glory is mine.
Oh, wait, this one. Non-allied. Shit. Nothing happened. Oh wait, what if? No! Fuck you!
I will have my vengeance.
What else can I do to you? I can't do anything else, I don't think. I think I'm out of magic tricks. My second bar. I could taunt you, but I can't. Oh, fuck. Fuck off!
What happens? I have more knockdown arrows where that came from.
I gave you those powers so you could stop the Sith, not join them!
I'm trying to think of what else to do here. Eh. Oh, I don't have enough AP points for that. I don't have anything for that. Wait, couldn't I just teleport a pyramid to you? it just occurred to me. I didn't even try.
I mean, you had no points, but yeah, that could have done it.
You must live, Red Prince.
What are you gonna do, Losey? Gotta walk like a pleb, alright.
Oh.
Yes, kill Seville! Yes, kill Seville!
So, okay, let me get this straight. You get Alexander, the fucking Sentinels are on your side. could you possibly use any more help in this fucking game, honestly?
Someone sounds salty.
Kind of am.
So I have to kill Seville? Otherwise, you'll just keep spamming arrows at me. No!
Silence failed. Again?
I gotta keep him up! No! Don't hit me! Alright,
Wait, Red Prince's turn missed again. Like, he didn't even... he didn't even get one. Why? What the fuck is going on? I don't even understand.
Hey! I gave these to... Yeah, I gave these to Beast!
You gave what to Beast?
Oh, nothing.
Like, dude, it's just... It's skipping all my turns. Like, why is it skipping my turns? Well, no, it's skipping your turns because you're on the ground. Like, look at this. I don't even have a turn right now. On Red Prince. Like, it completely skipped it.
I think he might have started his turn, like, in the stun cloud or something. Like, real talk.
No, but it was... He was supposed to go after Beast. The fuck is going on?
I will become divine. No!
And now you're shocked. Shit. Oh, wait, there we go. I guess it just glitched out. Alright.
No, not like this. Wait, that was
just a turn? SCBL did actually die.
Did you become... Wait, what?
The fuck?
So good of you to come, God Woken.
Oh, shit!
You are many things, but above all, you are... Reliable. Reliable to the point of being predictable. You came to the Wellspring. I followed. The Lady Vengeance is, after all, my ship. And now here we all are.
It is time, Mistress.
She gives you a long and steady look, as if it is the last time you shall see each other for the rest of eternity. Then she dips her chin in acknowledgement. You are almost her equal.
Yes, Riederman. It is time.
What are you doing here, traitor? Does your scheming never end?
I'm so glad SCBL isn't here.
I believed you, Dallas, when you told me I was chosen. But all this time, you were lying. You were trying to prevent my ascension. So disappointing. But your games end here. It is time for me to claim my birthright. The Godwoken shall ascend.
You were right, Mistress. He is an imbecile.
Not an imbecile. Just misguided. Wiser ones than him were lured by the promise of all that power. And it brought them to nothing but ruin. It brought me ruin. Anyway, it all ends now. You see, Alexander, Divinity isn't the solution to the world's ills. Divinity is the problem. I am here to fix that.
Oh shit, what up?
And now, finally!
She raises the Aetherian. Like a divining rod to water, it seeks the wellspring and finds it. The device hums to life.
Tell her you are Godwoken, you will not be denied divinity. Dude, I fucking earned this. Fuck you.
Divinity is not for you to take. It never was.
Okay, so are you part of this conversation right now?
I am.
Okay, well, fucking no buffs then, or anything. No.
We are done, Mistress.
Yes, Breederman, we are done. And so too, Godwoken, are you. Soon you shall be little more than relics of a bygone time, and this place shall be your tomb. Goodbye.
Uh-oh. I need to go Red Sibyl. Uh-oh.
I'm sure she'll be fine. She's died before.
She's previously... she just, like, died.
She got up and died. No, let me pick her up. I'll do it.
No. I have the free one. Mine's free.
I'll volunteer to waste money.
Shit, no. I mine's free, dude. It's fine. I just removed something.
Fine. Be a pussy.
Hey, I'm the Godwoken bitch. Even after dude, all those...
bullshit?
Dude, what do you mean fucking bullshit? You mean the fucking bullshit of everything attacking me, fucking you going first, fucking you have fucking thing, and you still fucked it up. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, because you wasted resources. Who does that? Who wastes resources on a fucking combat?
Are you for real? I will fucking find you in the UK and fucking... spank you, you fucking piece of shit.
Hey, you wanna fight? Hey, Fane's here!
Yeah, I don't give a shit, I'm Godwoken or Divine or whatever the fuck. Except I'm not really, because they destroyed the thing.
No, Fane doesn't want to talk.
Oh, he's a skeleton, of course not.